Did you know, when the 12-year-old Ollie's beloved bicycle was stolen in October 1954, he reported the theft to Louisville, Kentucky, police officer Joe Martin and vowed to pummel the culprit. Martin, who was also a boxing trainer, suggested that the upset youngster first learn how to fight, and he took Ollie under his wing. 6 weeks later, Ollie won his first bout in a split decision.